to kill students and a principal, all foiled by the handwriting on the wall. Only on 5 tonight, the way detectives were able to find the person behind a Coyle school threat. February 11th, Coyle High School, the center of death threats.
The message was very specific and threatened 6 students and the principal of the high school.
It was clear and written on the bathroom wall.
A student was going to bring a gun to school the very next day. They even provided the date so that there would be no confusion and that they were going to kill those individuals.
The school district took it seriously. The next day, screening every student and officers everywhere.
We responded 12 deputies, including 2 canines.
And in the days after, their forensic handwriting specialist checked every student's handwriting.
We're lucky enough to identify one specific student whose handwriting was consistent.
The student, a 15-year-old boy, was angry he'd been sent to detention. And admitted that on his way there, he stopped to put that writing on the wall. Words he'll likely face charges over now.
Oh, the principal he was angry with for the situation. The other students were just people he knew in the school. He wasn't angry with those people. He just created a list with the hopes of disrupting school.
It certainly did disrupt school. We do not know that boy's name, nor can we show you a picture of him because he is a juvenile. Logan County prosecutors will pursue charges against him through the juvenile courts.